I want to tell you about a project called Liberated Literature. Now, the backstory is I have a huge personal library, and I'm moving and downsizing, and it seems sad to put a lot of these books in storage when other people could be enjoying them. And I kind of want to start a conversation with these important books and get the tactility of a book in people's hands and so on. So anyway, what this means is I want to put a little paper slip in the front of each of the books. So imagine we got a little paperback book here. Open it up, and then right by my little stamp, there'd be a page glued to this. There's kind of like a library card. So what I have in mind is something like this. Liberated Literature at the top in kind of a banner. I saw a neat iteration of this on a sign I can send along. Maybe a little stamp up in the corner that says Art Saves Lives. Devo's Liberated Literature. Read it, sign it, share it. You could probably just say read, sign, share. And then kind of like a library card where it has three columns, but asking what's your name or who are you, where you at, and thoughts. Then down at the bottom, a little bit of information about this program, so to speak. This book seeded by Dave Olson at Uncle Weed. What do you think? Hashtag something. Like that. Well, it needs to be the size to fit into the front page of a book. Now, the books are different sizes, but kind of one standard small size. So here's a couple things of inspiration. First of all is the library card. Now, a lot of folks have not really ever seen one of these, but I love the thin blue lines and this font, this typeface used in the borrower's name and due date, etc., where it looks like a very simple copperplate kind of thing. Juxtaposed by the handwriting and the inkiness of the typewriter for the actual book information, and all the little numerals of random information that doesn't really make sense unless you know what it's about. Same thing at the bottom. In this case, it continues up back to the side too, and I just love the simple elegance of the date, the borrower's name, and so on. To look at it, they would come in the books with in this little sleeve here. Now, I think in this project it's going to be more like just a glued in paper like that. rather than a card that slides in. But the same kind of something that evokes this kind of feeling. Another piece of inspiration when looking at this is this Field Notes notebook that I like so much. The simple, bold, sans serif fonts. And then in this, it's got all kinds of just mostly meaningless information, but I like that kind of cluttery, instructional kind of feel. What I need is something like this that can be duplicated, that had some heart and soul, that explains to people to read it, share it, pass it along, and to encourages people to kind of jump into the conversation. I'll send a few other little bits and pieces maybe as inspiration, but that's the gist of it. Thoughts?